Hello friends, welcome to Interior Decor Designs. Today we'll look at outdoor patio furniture designs. For those of us desperately seeking a break from the four walls of your living room, these designs will help you to make your outdoor patio furniture look amazing. As the weather gets warmer, we all start spending more of our time outdoors. Our attention shifts from interior design to our outdoor spaces. Warmer month means the chance to sit in the sunshine and enjoy cooking and eating meals with family and friends out in the fresh air. Your backyard is very much an extension of your indoor living space, and no matter the size of your area, it can be enjoyed as a place to relax within at almost any time of the year. The use of outdoor furniture that can withstand funny weather fluctuations help create the ideal outdoor space and allow you the opportunity to entertain in comfort. We have compiled some of favorite furniture styles and area layouts to provide you with backyard furniture ideas for true outdoor living comfort. If you want to enhance your outdoor living space, consider adding furniture to your patio. The right outdoor furniture can make the most dreary yard look stunning. Your patio is essentially an extension of your home, so it should be comfortable and welcoming. Whether you want to use it to entertain guests or enjoy a lazy evening alone, there are countless ways to turn your patio into your personal heaven. Patio furniture come in variety of materials and styles, and each type suits a different need. The biggest mistake many customers make is purchasing the furniture that is visually appealing but not functional. Before designing a layout for your patio, decide how you want to use the furniture. This will help you determine if durability is more important than aesthetics. For buying patio furniture, take these points into consideration when planning your layout. The estimated amount of daily use. Second point is the size of the area. Third is whether or not the space should match the indoor designs. Fourth point, climate changes that may affect furniture wear. Fifth point, whether or not the furniture will be shaded. Sixth point, the sturdiness of the patio's paving stone. Take these six factors into consideration when planning for outdoor furniture. Once you have decided how you will use the patio, you can determine what type of items you want to fill the space with. To avoid over decorating, coordinate the size of the furniture with the area you are filling. Guests stumbling over each other while grabbing cocktail or snack isn't conducive to relaxing atmosphere. Types of furniture to choose. These days, patio furniture options are as vast as indoor selections. Chairs, sofa, and tables come in large range of colors, size, and styles. The cost of each pieces range from affordable to high priced depending on the material and the size of the item. When you are selecting your theme or design, carefully consider how the patio will be used. This will prevent you from overbuying. Some options for relaxing escape zone include rockers, lounge chairs, love seats, hammock, or swings. These seating options provide comfort as well as timeless charm. For extra seating, consider adding small benches or sturdy storage chest. If you want to entertain on your patio, add dining, coffee, or end tables. You will find a diverse range of tabletop, including glass, tile, or wood, fabrics, and framing material. When it comes to choosing patio furniture, the selection of material available can be overwhelming. To simplify your options, choose your fabric first. Use the climate and theme of your outdoor area as a stepping stone into the world of textiles. Polyester allows for water runoff, while vinyl doesn't mildew or becomes stained easily. When selecting cushions, look for ones that are patterned on each side, so you can turn them over regularly. Framing materials for patio furniture range from lightweight and elegant to heavy and hard-wearing. When selecting your frame material, consider the amount of maintenance each item will require. Some materials need little upkeep, while others may need more care. The furniture you choose should fit your personal need and taste. A balanced combination of beauty and strength is ideal. The top 5 materials for framing patio furniture are: first is plastic. This lightweight material may be made from recycled items and is easy to clean. Many plastic pieces are stackable which make it them ideal for frequently used areas. Aluminium. As one of the most low maintenance framing material, aluminium is ideal for everyday use. It doesn't fade or rust. It is resilient and it clean easily. Rattan or wicker. This type of furniture is woven from tough, flexible, lightweight reeds. It can be ideal for outdoor use because it can withstand all type of weather. Wood. Wooden patio furniture is becoming increasingly popular as more weather-resistant varieties are produced. Teak, pine, cedar are beautiful options that age well. Wrought iron. The solid material framing of wrought iron provides long-lasting durability as well as elegance. The downside of wrought iron is that it cannot be easily moved. Although many patio areas are designed perfectly for leisure pursuits, some are more user-friendly than others. It does no good to design an exhibit that cannot be enjoyed by you or your loved ones. The type of furniture you choose can turn your striking display into an inviting recreational sanctuary for your family. By adding a few practical pieces, you can create your dream patio. Climate consideration. One of the biggest destroyers of patio furniture is the weather. Sunlight, humidity, wind, and rain can rapidly turn your gorgeous setting into an eyesore. If you want your patio to be directly exposed to the elements, you can take measures to prevent the damage from occurring. To safeguard your furniture from moisture, apply water-resistant lotion and sprays whenever possible. Use plastic furniture cover during severe weather. When it comes to protecting furniture from sunlight, use an umbrella or retractable awning. Shielding your furniture from sun will prevent it from fading and losing its luster as time passes. A retractable awning is ideal for occasionally enjoy the warmth of the sun rays. If you want to shelter individual pieces, freestanding umbrellas provide an old-fashioned playfulness, while tabletop varieties lend a more modern aesthetics. If you live in an area where the climate changes prevent you from using your patio year-round, you may need to store your furniture for several months at a time. When purchasing your items, keep this in mind regarding the sizes and the number of pieces you buy. If portability is an issue, it may be best to stay away from robust material like heavy iron or dense wood. You can create an attractive storage space for smaller items such as lamps or footrests near your patio as well. Adding sturdy pavers adjacent to the patio is a good way to create a convenient storage space. Once the stones are in place, you can set a small shed or storage box on them. You can also purchase collapsible patio furniture, which is easy to store and transfer from place to place. With the right pieces of patio furniture, your outdoor experiences may be enriched. You can create a pleasant oasis or turn your yard into party central. There are endless selection of furniture to choose from, and you can personalize your choices through color schemes and material and designs. Adding a fire pit to your deck can make it easier to enjoy year round. While many people choose to put a fire pit at the center of their deck and arrange their furniture around it, there are other creative ways to make use of fire pit as practical and design element. Consider creating seating areas both further away and closer to the heat, as well as seating for groups or more than one sizes. This produces an asymmetrical furniture arrangement that is equal parts stylish and distinctive. To balance out the decor, adding string lights or fairy lights to your deck or even a decorative tree can also create a unique focal point and ambient lighting. So friends, if you like this video and love our work, then you can show your love by putting a thumbs up to this video, leave a lovely comment, and don't forget to subscribe our channel if you haven't done so. We always come up with latest interior design ideas on our YouTube channel. For more ideas, you can also visit our website interiordecordesigns.in, or else you can download our app, which has tons of interior design ideas. for you to play with. We'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, bye and take care.